Welcome back to Catherine Fullbody. Last time, we got to this new floor in the clock tower, floor 2. And we might have actually talked to everybody.
I wonder.
Yeah, they're all tired.
Anna.
Go get Anna, buddy. We are going for Blue Catherine, not Red Catherine.
This is the clock tower, the 6th floor. You're really good. You've been going at a pace of 1 floor per night so far. It's hard to believe you're the same indecisive man who bumbles his way through the real world.
Come on, hurry up and ask your question. I want to get this over with tonight.
This is the 8th question.
Have you ever been deceived by someone of the opposite sex?
What?
That's your answer. I see. Humans are quite fascinating. The deeper their bonds grow, the more suspicious they become of each other.
Shut up. I have enough to worry about back home.
No, you must continue to worry. Both here and in the real world. What's true, what's false, and what path shall you take?
So close to maximum blue. Let's see here, switch. Men, not yet. Women, also not yet, but more, yeah. Where are we?
There are two types of bomb blocks with different blast radii. How brightly they glow will help you figure out which is which.
I hope they don't make my crazy blocks bomb blocks. That would be nuts.
Not gonna die.
Commence area 2. Are you ready?
Okay.
Right, I got it.
See ya. Might as well take the item. Attention to that thing. Okay.
if you can't.
Undo.
Just calm down.
Whoa.
Edge.
Undo.
Edge. Edge.
All right, I got it.
Literally did that right, but whatever.
Right.
Like
this.
Yeah.
Edge.
Sure, I could do that. Having a lot of trouble. Let's start from the beginning. Come on. My bonus just barely got taken away.
Having some trouble? Remember, you can always
just
go back and undo.
Okay. I messed that up too.
Yeah!
Foundation, though.
All right, I got it. Time to use this.
See if this works.
Are you having some trouble?
Undo.
Remember, you can always go back and undo something.
I'm gonna undo.
I can't die here.
I want to help.
I can bear it.
Yeah, nothing I can do.
Pause.
Wow. Gotta keep my concentration.
This. Can't die here.
Undo. Undo.
Yeah, you can't move.
Edge. Undo. Edge. Edge.
Stop!
Hey,
Edge.
Stop!
Undo.
It's so weird that...
I won't let you die!
I can bear it!
Edge.
Are you having some trouble? Remember, you can always go back and do some
a lot of trouble.
Edge. 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 Edge.
Edge.
Edge. Edge.
Got it.
Undo. Undo.
Man, this one is tough. I keep getting cornered somehow. Okay, I think I got it. Get up here.
How's this?
How does it keep happening? I have to not interact with the bombs at all.
Edge.
Are you having some trouble? Remember, you can always go back and undo some.
Edge. What am I gonna do?
The piano's melody!
Undo. Undo.
Ah, I could have made it.
Edge.
If I had thought that through better.
Pause.
So much more, what else is it? That was rough.
Your piano's reassuring as always, but is it just me or have you gotten a lot better?
I think when I hugged you yesterday, my heart filled with warmth, and then you listened to what I had to say. It really made me happy, so I channeled that emotion into my music. And thanks to that, I'm getting closer to being able to play the way I always wanted to. This must be the power of love.
Rin, when you say love... never mind.
I don't think I'd be where I am without you, Vincent. The others were talking about you, too. They said your energy gives them hope. You're my savior, Vincent.
You are the one saving me.
It feels amazing to perform for someone who's special to you. I think this is what gives people the motivation to live.
Man, my heart all over. I've got a lot further to go.
Hey.
Huh? That voice. That hair. Never mind.
He sleeps in his jacket.
Actually, I think I might know you.
Yeah, Orlando, that's it.
Never mind.
Thank God you're alive.
Thank God my ass. I'm just gonna be cooking all day tomorrow and the day after that. I'm probably just going to collapse one day like my old man. Tell me, does that kind of life have any meaning?
But you can cook and you can sing, right? That's pretty impressive.
That's right. Singing was the only time I truly felt like myself. What do I have now? Why do you keep talking to me? I'm just a cook. You have nothing to gain by talking to me.
Last time I picked the bottom. So let's say, let's try top. I want blue.
Oh, do you choose friends based on their value to society?
No, then I'd be the same as them. I don't know anymore.
Do you want some yummy juice?
Hey,
take one sheep and two blocks and crush him. Sheep juice! Use some wool as flavoring. Wool!
I don't think he's up for talking. I don't want to be turned into juice.
Fresh pulpy juice from only the freshest sheep.
Man, I heard all over.
Wait, both of you are here?
Oh. Hey, look, there's light shining through the windows.
Wow. Can you see what it looks like outside? Wow.
Hey, look, there's...
Wow. Can you see what it looks like outside? Wow.
Always the same.
He's over there.
Yes. I'm sorry, but I don't have any money.
I thought about what you said earlier. You're right that I can't just forget you're a man of wealth. Look around you. Could you really say it's the same as always? Maybe this time will be different.
Don't bother. You'll just end up like all the rest.
You said it yourself. Money means nothing here. We're just sheep. Look, no one's gonna talk to you if you keep pushing people away.
But that's the only way I can protect myself.
Think about it. Look at how many there are now. Crazy.
Anna, I've decided to let others help me. So I can reach true freedom. I'm going to climb. For Anna.
Why do people fall in love?
What?
Some people say that you find that romantic spark when you encounter someone who compensates for your own flaws. By doing so, you can find an idealized version of a personality completely opposite to yours through a romantic relationship. In a nutshell, you're trying to get rid of the self you hate through romance.
That actually makes some sense. I do feel like I'm a better person when I'm with Anna. I'm not empty anymore. I'm not the me who can't do anything.
So maybe that's why we fall in love. To accept who we are and live our lives.
That makes romance seem awfully trivial.
Can I move this camera?
I'm going to climb. For Anna.
It's coming.
again tonight, isn't it? Hey, what is it for you?
Different things. Some kind of baby. Hands. Stuff.
Really does vary person to person, huh? In my case, it's my mother. Coming after me. To take me back. To lock me away. I managed to get away that day, but I've been running all this time since then. And now, I don't want to return to that life. I need to keep techniques in my mind. I need to keep running.
Hang in there, man.
I don't want to return to that life. I need to keep techniques in my mind. I need to keep running.
Hang in there, man.
Anna.
Ew. Things are getting tough around here. You can't always rise to every situation. But you can only fall to the level of your training.
Like what?
Try this one on for size.
Allow me to explain, bombs away. After activating a bomb block, quickly move it away from the area.
Yeah, that's what I wanted to do. You can't interact though, they destroy everything you could be planning.
If you push the bomb block off an edge before it explodes, the blocks around you will not be damaged.
Did that seem useful to you?
That should help. Have you seen this one?
Allow me to explain, sproing. When you get on a spring block, you can jump upwards 5 blocks. You can move spring blocks, so use this knowledge to propel your skills to new heights.
Nice! You're brilliant.
All right, what's next?
That sounds pretty useful. I expect nothing less of you.
You want to review your techniques?
Sorry, guys, but I gotta go.
Man, what is this dream anyway?
They say it's about cheating, but I've never cheated.
I see. So what's really going on?
Have you cheated?
Yeah.
There's a survey saying that 70% of men in relationships cheat. That makes me a minority. But just so you know, 40% of women cheat. It's the truth.
Top.
Really?
A study claims that people attempt to create relationships resembling those of their pasts. Your childhood relationship with your parents, previous romantic relationships. That's what people are yearning for when they search for love.
Okay, so what?
Huh? I'm sorry.
Well, you know what? I like these guys. So we gotta make a move to go higher into the clock tower.
Man, I hurt all over.
Yeah, talk to everybody. One more floor.
The others seem to trust you and that piano player. Sheep that would have died a long time ago are still alive.
And what about those guys who attacked me? What's up with them?
Ah, yes. There are many sheep like that now. They've lost their sanity. If you lose your mind, all you have left to lose is your life. They don't exist in the real world anymore.
Are you serious?
This is the 9th question. Have you ever fallen for someone you shouldn't have?
Nope. Cause I'm true blue.
So that's the one you chose. I see. Consider tonight's trial the midpoint. Only the truly skilled will survive from here on out. The trials will only get longer, so there's no time to waste.
Then hurry the hell up. I'll get out of here before the night is over.
Very well. I'll take you to the next level.
I wonder what the survey is going to say for that one. Falling for someone that you shouldn't have. It's a secret. So among men, it says no. Among women, it's huh. Should be a shorter one. Oh no, it's long.
It's a race against time on this long staircase.
Use the items to your advantage and reach the door before you lose your footing.
Well, here we go.
Just let me climb this tower like normal, damn it!
Commencing Area 3. Are you ready?
I'll get this.
Uh-oh.
Edge.
Let me use this.
Edge, undo. Undo.
How do I get back over there? Oh, okay, cool, cool, cool.
Let me use this.
Edge.
Whoa.
Undo.
I think I understand.
I'll take this.
Edge.
Let me use this.
Edge.
Huh. That still doesn't get me what I want. This vexing off the jump?
This.
Oh, this might be a one of these, so this is necessary.
Pause.
Wait a minute.
I'll use this.
To try and undo it.
Edge. Edge. Pause.
Wow.
Alright. I'll take this.
So, what do we do here? Push this.
I got it. Let me use this.
This?
Edge.
Alright, I got it.
You can't die here.
Protect Vincent!
I can bear it.
Wow.
Edge. Edge.
No idea what I'm doing.
Are you having some trouble? Remember, you can always much go back
trouble.
And do some of your
pause.
I'll take this.
There we go.
Edge. Edge. Edge.
Oh, God. Should not have done that.
Undo. Edge. 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 Edge.
What does that mean? Nothing.
Edge. 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 Edge.
If you can't find a way forward, you may wish.
which to undo and find a new
strategy.
I won't let you die!
Edge.
I can bear it!
Edge. Undo. Edge. Undo. Undo. Pause.
Wow.
Not like this.
Okay. Jeez. I have no time to think for this annoying thing is. Jeez, man.
Not like this.
Edge.
Kidding me. Boy, did they come up with a diabolical puzzle for me. I thought I'd at least be able to get past two of these, but it looks like that's not possible.
To try and undo your moves.
Alright.
Edge.
What is going on?
Shit, what am I gonna do?
My brain has nothing. I'm fried today. Anyway, we're stuck. Maybe next time when we come back. But until then, thanks for joining me for more Catherine Full Body, and I'll see you guys next time. Ugh. Later.